We're all going out to the cinema tomorrow night if you wanted to come.
This is a really lame thing to say, but I've got nothing to wear.
What are you doing in my dress?
Why are you wearing my dress? Speak, freak.
A good horror film should have at least 13 and a half killings, don't you think?
What are you on about?
Shut up, Dennis.
13 and a half? How'd you work that one out?
Well, if five people have their legs cut off but survive, I'd count that as one killing. I'll calculate the missing limbs.
Even if none of them die?
Yes, because the blood loss would be equal to, if not more, than the blood loss from one traditional killing.
Oh, drop it, Dennis.
Forget horror, this is more of a comedy.
Wow, twins.
I guess we have the same taste.
Why would you do this to me?
Dennis said
that. Dennis!
What?
Thanks a lot, Dennis.
Calm down, Heather. I'm sure it was just a misunderstanding.
Oh, so now you're sticking up for my idiot brother and his she-mouth friend.
Sorry? What did I do?
Fashion is not your strong suit.
Well done, Lucy.
Why is she here? Does she just want to be me?
I don't think she did it on purpose.
Dennis knew. He knew I loved this dress. Why do I have such a moron for a brother?
That's better. You do, I suppose. Wow, you look great.
I advise you get one while you can.
I've had enough of your advice for one night.
Dennis was only trying to help.
What, with fashion advice? That's really his expertise. Lucy wanted a makeover, she should have took my offer.
Maybe Lucy's better off listening to us than you do. Maybe she wants to wear the types of clothes guys like.
What, skirts and wonder bras?
Just saying.
Will you not shut up and start watching a film?
I hope we're from killing. I mean, even in a comedy, I still expect at least one.
Yeah, well, I could think of at least one person I'd like to kill right now. Oh, no, that's fine. We'll just stop the whole film until you're comfortably seated, shall we?
Don't worry about it, Heather. It's a full moon. It's transforming into a monster bitch.
Is this film ever going to start?
Put the popcorn down.
Help, I'm being abducted! Take me to your leader!
The manager is not currently available. I will deal with you alone.
Ooh.
Fine. No probes, all right?
Not Joe.
All right, that's it. Come on, out. All of you.
What?
This way, come on.
Really?
Will I be the fool who loses you?
Who lets you slip?
There was little else he could do. What an eventful evening.
Yeah, well, it would have been better without the freak.
She's a bit different, isn't she?
A mutant, you mean?
Lucy, what do you want?
No. The more the merrier. So, what up, hombre?
Means to say, how are you?
Fine, thanks. You?
All good?
Sorry about the other night.
Don't be. Heather should be apologising to you. She thinks she knows what's best for everyone. She doesn't realise everyone's different. Not every girl wants to look too girly.
What's wrong with looking like a boy? I look like a boy and I enjoy it.
Some guys really like that ladette thing, you know?
Yeah, the tomboy thing. Scruffy can actually be quite fashionable. I mean, I'm not saying you're scruffy. I'm just saying, you know, you're someone who doesn't really care what they look like.
Thanks a lot.
You're an embarrassment. No wonder your family left you.
can't.
The ugly duckling turned into the swan.
The ugly duckling? Anne, that was way harsh, mate. She's your sister.
Stepsister.
Whatever, your family now. Look, Anne, I know you don't like Lucy and her dad being here, but you're gonna have to get used to it, mate. Stop acting like you're 12. Lucy! Watch out, Danger Mouse. You okay?
I'm fine. Sorry, I mean, thanks. I'm fine.
You'll be all right, Luce. You'll see. I pray your morning smile. Your morning smile. Your morning smile.